I see you got my invitation. Come on! This is ridiculous! Clancy!
I remember you being taller.
Oh, whatever, just throw me!
Now, let's finish this.
I'm fading out here. There's not much I can do. I gotta find a way out, though. Dr.Cowboy doesn't give up.
What? Oh, Clancy, you fuck! I'm Clancy! Time to end this, Dr. Cowboy!
Hold on! I've always wanted to do this before.
Oh, jeez. What the fuck?
Swords! The swords!
They blew up. It's fire.
I don't know. Water?
Oh, no. No, thank you.
All right.
Oh, man. What was that? I don't even... No, I really don't.
That's all she rubbed.
You know, the first time I tried to kill you, it was just business. But then, you took it one step further. You killed my son. My only son. That's why I've been putting forth so much effort into killing you. But when that doesn't work, I guess I'm just going to have to do it myself. You know what they say. If it's worth doing, it's worth doing on your own. Isn't that what they say?
That would make a lot of sense. You want this back?
Come on, put up more of a fight.
Metal mask, cowboy.
Not the back. I'm glad that's over.
Wow. Holy shit. I'm unemployed.
Fair enough. All right, then.
So, what kind of a doctor are you?
Gynecologist.
Oh.